One, two. That was bad. One, two, three. One, two, three. Okay.
One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Slowly, slowly, slowly getting faster, faster. I like to bleed the spiders on the wall. And when I fly, I
it's gonna be a fun video.
Hi everyone, I'm David.
What's up?
That's Matt. And this is Play Along. We're doing this to support our Extra Life stream coming up on WCTV YouTube. You can check out that Extra Life page at www.extra-life.org/participant/WCTVYT. For now, we're going to be playing Destiny, so first we have to make a character. Because we're not using this character.
Alright, let's go ahead.
Alright, so do you want to pick the class or the way that they look?
I'll pick the class. You can do the way that they look.
So what class do you want?
I haven't played this game for quite a while. I think I did Warlock when I started. So let's go ahead with that. That's the one I know.
Why don't we do one you don't know?
Oh. So do you want to pick this one too then instead?
I already have a Warlock.
Let's go with Hunter then.
Alright, so Hunter.
Yeah.
And I'd rather play one that we don't know, because then we learn. Alright. So... let's see what we can do here. We want to be purple, right? Not that purple. That purple. There we
light,
go.
Lightish purple. Let's have orange eyes.
Orange eyes?
Yeah.
Oh, that is an option.
There we
ooh,
go.
Like that.
It's like the sun.
Alright, let's go for a normal hairstyle then. So we don't look too weird. The dark purple.
Yeah,
dark
you know,
purple.
Normal hair will fit well on the purple skin. That works.
That kind of goes with the eyes.
I guess. Yeah, that'll work.
Alright, I'm not putting tattoos. Sorry. You play the first part. Quit playing with the tape.
I skipped the cutscene.
Good, because it's a really long cutscene. You got a happy horn.
I know what that means.
Do you know what that means? Oh, so when we get the sparrow, you know the thing you ride around on?
Yes.
Apparently there's a horn on it now.
I haven't played this game in so long. Probably 7 months. I played it for briefly.
I played this game in preparation of doing this, but I haven't played this game since before the expansions started to come out.
Didn't even know there were... Oh, no, I knew
there's
there were
two expansions,
yeah.
And then there's two, like, additions. I don't know what they technically call them. The Taken King...
Skip.
And... Rise of Iron.
My bro... I didn't like the multiplayer in this. That's what killed it for me. Jump. Jump.
I'm also kind of upset because Peter Dinklage isn't the voice for...
Parkour, parkour.
Ghost anymore.
Parkour, parkour. Parkour. Parkour, parkour.
You having fun?
Yeah.
There is, like, platforming aspects of this game, but not until, like,
yeah, when
very
you get,
later.
When you get, like, the upgrade jump.
Yes.
That's a nasty glare on the screen.
Is it?
From where I'm sitting.
I don't see it. Oh, to the right, yeah. I can't fix that, sorry. Actually, I can't fix that.
Hello.
Make it worse?
Nah, that's good. You're fine. You don't have to worry about it.
No. You complained. I'm gonna fix it.
Where am I going? I can't see a thing.
There, is that better? The point is that you can't see a thing.
There we go. Oh.
Yeah.
Hello.
He says that you should run over there. Now you get a gun. Do you know how to use that thing?
I'm gonna say I push the trigger. Awesome. Hello?
My guess is that I press the right trigger to shoot.
I remember really looking forward to this game when it came out.
I do as well, and then I remember not being able to understand the story, because it's like just tough to follow. And I just never really got really into it. Oh. But it's a great game still.
Oh, so I don't have melee yet.
Sweet.
No, you don't.
What button did you try to press to melee?
RT. Or I pushed in the thumbstick.
No, it's right bumper.
You're right. No, what was that? Oh, yeah, it was.
You have a knife. Hunter's good at knife.
Well, that's probably why. I think it was different for the... Actually, maybe I'm just used to Call of Duty.
Warlocks do like a force push kind of thing.
Yeah.
And then I think Titans just punch people.
That's true. Look at the light.
Loot box.
Let's see what's inside.
Sweet.
Believe it or not.
A calculator.
People leave random sniper rifles laying around the world. Specifically in boxes.
Oh boy, shouldn't have reloaded.
Should have just meleeed him. You're a lot better at this than I thought you'd be. I thought I'd get the chance to like make fun of you for being bad.
I'm pretty good at video games, I just don't play them at school. Because I didn't bring my Xbox. Good enough. Quickscope. There we go.
We'll just pretend that you didn't completely and utterly miss the first
one. I mean, I gotta warm up to it. I haven't played in a while. Something's gonna come out of that hole.
Does it? I think it does.
It does. Not yet, but...
No, I don't think it does.
Come here. Oh, some just went past it, I think.
But I don't think the boss comes out of that hole. I think you move through this room.
I'm just gonna go ahead and jump up there.
Nope.
I'm gonna pretend to jump up there. But now I'm gonna go this way. Hello. Maybe we come back here and something will come through that.
You do come back there. And something comes through a hole similar to that. That's the first mission.
There's stuff behind me. Alright, I don't even care.
But the XP this early on in the game is so important to your progression.
Yeah, I'm sure. Parkour! Parkour! There we go. Important. Is that a ship?
Okay, so my thing is going to be killing stuff, and your thing is going to be jumping off of tanks and making it look cool.
Yes.
Glad we're on the same page.
Muy importante.
That would be really awkward.
What?
We weren't recording.
Are we not recording?
Oh no, we're recording. I just wanted to see you, like, be mad or something.
I was just going to be really upset.
Because you'd have to redo all your hardcore parkour?
Yes. Do I have a grenade yet?
No, you have nothing. You don't. You
get
your melee before
away.
You
get. I was too focused on you saying that we might not be recording that I forgot I'm dying. Oh, look. Hello. Get off me. Oh, wow. That was a good snipe. These guys are definitely better than me.
Yes, because you're pretty bad.
Thanks. Let's ignore that grenade just went right through me.
It went just over your shoulder.
His face went right off. Uh-oh. Kaboom!
You missed the headshot.
Yeah, it was like his
shoulder.
You're
an embarrassment to society.
His shoulder popped off. Oh, no. His head's gone.
Well, no, that's the other guy's head. Because that's the one that you just killed. His head's still there.
Can you guys at least give me a minute here?
I, for the longest time when I first started playing this game, thought that those were called sharks.
No, they're shanks. Alright, that wall's definitely dented now.
I don't know why they're called shanks. Why are they called shanks?
Level 2. Find the ship. Let's go ahead and upgrade. Shall we?
Yes.
Gotta hit Y, not A, or
yes,
S, like I was doing.
I know that. Oh, you do get your grenade.
That's the grenade. Sweet. Let's just get I was gonna say, let's get a look at what it'll do. Effective.
It
I like
it.
It.
Yeah, it, yeah, it goes boom. It turns out that grenades explode. If you didn't know that.
No scope. No scope.
I don't really think it counts as a no scope when you literally walk into
it. When I press the barrel of the sniper against their forehead, I don't think that's a no scope. What do we got? Oh, here's the ship I'm going to take.
Yes, that old piece of junk that is suddenly going to become a nice, clean, repaired ship in a few moments.
Just stabbed him in the mouth. What do we got in here?
There might be dead ghosts.
Oh, yeah, I have not been looking for them at all.
I mean, you don't have to. Plus, I don't know
Surprise.
If those carry over through characters. And, like, the ones I've already found in my other character, because they're not there anymore, which would make things confusing. It's so upsetting that Peter Dinklage isn't the voice anymore.
Do you watch Game of Thrones?
Very avidly.
I do not. I watched the first, like, two episodes, and I just couldn't get into it. I like that kind of time period, though.
How did you...
For, like, movies and games.
Wait, you watched Game of Thrones and couldn't get into it?
Yeah, that's correct.
You might be the only person I've ever heard of that's done that.
Well, I liked... I watch Walking Dead pretty avidly, you know, and that's... I only like having one or two shows that I watch on... That's, like, actually on TV. Everything else I just watch on Netflix.
It's just, like, most people, like, the incentive...
Oh,
like,
now
if
they tell
me
to
encourage someone to watch Game of Thrones, you don't, like, explain a story or anything. You just say, watch the first episode.
I mean, it was it was interesting, but knowing that I have six seasons of stuff to... actually, that doesn't bother me. I don't know.
All right.
51 kills.
I think this is where we have to run around the tower and talk to a bunch of people. And if it is, we're going to cut this part.
And
cut! Okay.
We're back.
Yeah, you didn't need to see us just walking around.
Tutorial
but
stuff.
To show you what happened, basically, we got our quest, we got a hand cannon, we got a new chess piece, and... Oh, did we get an upgrade?
The hand cannon.
We got an upgrade. Jump a second time after leaving the ground.
Good stuff.
I'm glad we waited to look at that. Alright, so now we did our tower thing, we're going to Earth. Old Russia. There used to be a hard mode, like before all the expansions, and I'd play that because you get XP faster. But they took it away.
Why?
Because now there's like a play the game again mode where it's like really, really hard. Like, it came out with, like, the Taken King. So, you have to, like, have 280 light level. And we have a...
I think that's when I stopped playing, actually. Because, like, my brother would play it most of it. He would start doing the light stuff, and that was just...
That's about when I stopped as well.
Having to do the second...
Light also used to be a lot different. The max level used to be 20, and then your light level you'd go up. But now, the max level's, like, 40... And your light is just the summary of your equipment. Alright. Apparently there's also collectible stuff. Spin metal leaves. Do I remember what these do? No. Where are we going? We're going over here. Alright, what do those do? Nothing. Good talk.
So what are we using to record the footage?
We are using an Elgato HD60 game capture.
How much did that baby cost?
150. It's nice though. We'll be using that for the stream as well. I don't think we ever said when the stream was, did we?
Yeah, you did.
Friday, November 11th.
Say it again.
Yeah. Starting at 8 p.m. on WCTV's YouTube channel.
You can try all you want to, like, understand this, you never will. Ooh, I can show you a secret in there that I found last time I played through. Hi, people. Did I just miss?
Oh my goodness,
my God.
Dave. You were saying you expected me to be bad. I expected you to be good.
I'm terrible.
Looks like when we get to hard parts, I'll be the one playing.
Sure you will.
Pretty sure you missed there too, but the game just let you get that.
I don't know what that was either.
You shot his ear off. And
that was directly in his head, but his head didn't pop.
You missed again. Dave, this is not looking well for you.
He ducked. It is not my fault. Okay, seriously, where are you?
I'll give you that one.
By the way, the D-pad does emotes.
Yeah. I forgot about that.
Alright, where are we going? I think it's in the next part that thing is. It is. I know where there's a little secret. Oh, where is it? Right here. No. Oh, hey!
Bonus
box. And we got, like, nothing. Cool. I was hoping
we
to
got
get, like,
spin medals, which you already said you don't know what to do.
I think it just gives you, like, currency. Like, you sell them. Or there's quests to, like, collect them. That, again, just give you money. Thrilling.
Was that a loop thing to your left? Left, 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 left.
Oh, hey!
You're welcome.
We got arms. And apparently we also got a head. That's something. I don't know, man.
It keeps
me
up.
Oh, wow, that's a big jump. I didn't expect to go that far. I was hoping to go more forward, not like slam my head off this move. Is this the boss? This is the boss.
Is this where something comes out of the hole?
Yes. I think I just missed both of those last
time. I wasn't gonna mention it. You've already missed too many shots, it's not worth saying.
It's
anymore.
Okay, you know what, you missed a lot of shots too.
Not as many as this.
But you were using an automatic weapon. I'm going for headshots.
There we
see,
go.
See, this is where it comes out of the hole. I eventually get the headshot, at least, right?
Not there, you
okay,
didn't.
I swear I did that one.
That was amazing to see you miss that shot, him move left, and see the bullet hole just in the wall behind him. Doesn't seem like a boss, it's too easy.
That's because it's like the first boss. The first boss is basically just a normal enemy with more health.
Grenade!
I don't have it. Oh, yes,
yeah,
I
do. Fake him out.
He faked me out. Thought he was coming around the other way.
You might be a little close. Oh, go get that on the side. Here's a hole where we came out of.
Get what?
Thing on the ground. Right.
Oh, that.
Are you sure you're the one that played this game more, or me?
Look, I'm used to them being different colors.
Yeah, like blue and red and purple, I think.
Yes.
I actually didn't know they were yellow, to be honest.
Yellow is the new ones, and purple is like the super epic.
Yellow's the new ones, but we're getting it at level 2?
Those are white.
That's white?
Yes.
Okay.
Obviously.
And
see,
there's,
green.
There's green.
That's the end of it. We'll play another one or so. We got time.
I'll
They're
play.
Going quick.
I'll play the next one.
Yes.
You can go to the mission. You can go to the wherever and set it up, though. Because I have no idea.
I think next we have to go back to the tower and talk to the speaker. He's like their equivalent to like president, I guess.
I think there was a thing on the ground past.
Yeah.
Either that or it was light. Ooh, I got more kills than you.
I killed every enemy in the mission.
Doesn't matter. You got more precision kills than me, by the way, so.
Where? I'm also using precision weapons.
Good stuff.
Bad stuff? And cut! People walked in the room.
We're back. Alright, so I'm on level 3 now. Not level 4 like Dave wanted me to do.
The level 3 mission. Level 3 recommended.
Where?
Just follow the dot.
Oh, so when I told you at the tower to follow that dot, it was not the right thing, but now it is?
Yes, because at the tower, the dot was just leading us to the Halloween quest.
No.
Yes, it was!
Nope.
I walked over there.
Nope. I just don't think you went to the right spot.
I'm gonna have to prove it. There's gonna be like a black and white outtake that goes over this right now that shows like it just being the Halloween quest.
I think this is where I get my, what is it called? The sparrow?
Possibly.
This should be it. We got our ship, now we're gonna get the motorcycle looking
yes,
thing.
Yes, this is.
Look at that.
Because that's the I remember Skywatch. Yeah, I think you like connect to their internet or whatever. So
Wi-Fi.
Global Wi-Fi. And then you can like summon your sparrow.
Dave. Parkour.
That's almost as bad as my puns.
I mean, it's just intense hardcore parkour. I don't know why you're so upset about it.
When you finally get to the top of that building, you should hardcore parkour off of it. But try to remember to complete the quest part up there before you do that. You know, you got the headshot. It was just when it was gonna die anyways. I don't know whether or not to be proud of you.
Did I?
Yes. You got a shotgun, so if you want to trade out the sniper rifle for the shotgun. It's far better.
I love sniping, but I'll do it.
I'm a big sniper as well. I was always a sniper in Call of Duty, and then they kind of ruined sniping.
In what, Call of Duty?
Yes.
They also ruined shotguns, too.
Well, shotguns aren't even like shotguns in Call of Duty.
Exactly. That's why they ruined it. I can't see a
just
thing.
Stay.
Oh, what was that?
Walk.
Yes. Never mind.
And now, after you deploy your ghost, you remember what we have to do, right?
No. Oh. Spooky.
Ah. Live. Have fun.
Lots of motion ahead. Oh, I remember this. Come out. Oh. Hello. The throw.
This was honestly one of the scariest moments of this game. Like, when you don't know what the hive is, and they just start swarming out of the darkness. And you also don't realize that they're all literally just, like, one shot, one kill enemies.
Oh. Hi, guys. Just,
don't mind me.
Please, stop moving. You're making it harder on yourself. Oof, there we go.
Was that difficult?
No, it's just, you know, they just gotta give up. Oh, hi. Hi, hi.
Level 4.
I'm an animal!
I think we get the,
Yeah, I don't think I'm getting that sparrow.
The fire blade.
So if I pause the game, it doesn't stop. So
no.
I would give myself that upgrade now.
Don't
actually,
think it
I
does.
Will now anyway.
Remember, press Y.
Oh! Jeez, they were just waiting for me.
Y.
Well, I knew, I heard them.
I know, but you
me.
Also didn't remember to press Y.
No,
you
I did.
Definitely pressed A.
I remembered that I wanted to, I remember I heard them next
oh,
to
no,
me.
Oh, no, this is the golden gun.
Die. Oh. Hey, buddy. That's how you get headshot. That's how you shoot him in the goal.
That's how you spray and pray.
Oof. Hardcore.
Challenge. The clear entire level with just the knife.
Where'd the wizard go?
Right next to you.
Oh my!
Oh my gosh, don't die.
I should not have done what
don't
I just
die.
Did.
I think you killed someone with that. That's how you miss every
wow.
shot.
That was horrendous. Get away!
Look, you're taking so long to kill it, they had to put an indicator over it for you. By the way, the dark stuff will hurt you.
Yeah, I know, but... Oh, there he is.
Definitely thought it was like a smoke screen playing through this again, and was just like standing in it like, why am I getting hurt? Why can't I move?
Reload. Stop making this difficult on yourself. Thank you.
Oh, that's it.
That was fast. Loot. I think I remember there was loot in here. No?
You remembered wrong. Loot!
There, told
Seven
you.
7 seconds. We got a rocket launcher.
Ooh.
I'm a fan of rocket launchers.
That's good stuff. Good stuff.
Oh, you get a throwing knife with this class?
And sick helmet like the guy from Star Trek.
Back over that? Oh, that's a heavy weapon. So we have a fusion rifle and a rocket launcher now. We can decide which one we want.
Hey, what? I like the rocket launcher.
I like rocket launcher for PvE more. The fusion rifle's not. Oh, I guess it's a.
Yep, that's gonna be a thing. Can I do this anymore? Nope.
That one point of. What is so low? Oh, the ghost, probably. You know, choose.
5.
Character class.
Alright, we're gonna go to level 4 now. And launch. Hey! How you doing?
I thought we were taking turns.
We were.
Okay. You just had to be mean.
We did not.
Also, there's noticeable guns on the bottom of your ship, and there is no...
Wait, you never used them?
Like, incorporation of, like, dogfights in this game at all.
Here's the problem. If you're in that yellow thing, there's no... You're not, like, looking up at all. That's not a thing.
I think you're just, like, digitized inside of it.
That's so lame. You should be visibly flying that thing. There should be a cockpit, like Millennium Falcon.
Oh, this is where you get the sparrow.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get to drive around, and you're not.
chase each other around a rock.
Alright.
No!
Didn't make it. Alright, I'm done.
Yeah, you're gonna get your sparrow.
Yes.
Dude, you just cannot walk today.
I can't, okay? But I'm gonna kill all these people. Hello, Vandal.
Shark.
It is a shark. Can't get anything from crash shit.
That sounded like it hurt.
Probably.
We already investigated this.
But this is a different one, isn't it?
Nope.
Oh, no, this is the same place. Okay. I thought it was a different place. I guess it just starts you in a different spot.
You need to do a 360.
Oh, yeah, I got a hardcore parkour for you.
Hardcore parkour. Ooh.
It kind of hurt.
It was more like a 450. You didn't end up looking the same way.
Sorry.
Just leave it to me.
I leave all the parkour to you. And I just kill stuff. It's important, okay? What if I don't want to get my sparrow? And I want to walk there. I thought I'd get to jump off of that. Guess not. I also feel like there was a lot more potential for like vehicle combat with this that they didn't do.
Yeah.
I mean, they have the pikes that do have like weapons on them, but there was a lot more they could have done with the game.
Can you even shoot off those?
No. The right trigger is a break. The left trigger is a boost. Let's see what they're transmitting. Die!
Not exactly good at long range.
Well, it is a pistol, so there we go.
He literally took cover on top of the grenade.
Hey, no one ever said they were smart aliens. They just said that they were aliens.
You should probably deploy that ghost.
I could. I was kind of in the middle of killing something, but... Could it be? You're not telling me there could be other alien races. Where are all the enemies at?
The other ship.
No, but there's stuff on my radar. I don't know. There's probably something down there. I don't have time to look for it. I'm good at driving, I swear.
Do you have a license in real life?
I do.
You might want to go get tested again.
I have totaled a car twice.
I have never gotten in a crash.
I stand by that neither of them were like directly my inability to drive, but just bad luck.
I did hit a parked car once.
That's an accident.
But
that's how I totaled the car the first time.
But it wasn't like an actual accident. You totaled your car by doing that?
Yes.
I was in a parking spot and just backed too much up into my friend's car.
I wasn't going that fast. I just slid under the car, and the exhaust pipe got caught on like my hood and like slammed my hood up and like damaged my engine. And
like there wasn't even a bump into my other.
I was going
car.
Downhill, so I'd like slammed the brakes as I hit it and like slid under it. It looked terrible. Like the airbags didn't even go off. Oh, I was given a mission. Oh, hello!
Again, they, like, jumped on top of the grenade. Oh, if you tried to shoot and hit that metal bar, I would never live that down. You totally wanted to do that, but you had to reload.
I like that. Alright, how close am I to the throwing knife, though?
No idea.
Let's see if we can make the jump. Yes. Terrible jump. We still did it, though. See, like, two shanks. Not worth stopping the vehicle.
Sharks.
No way to just kill them. Sharks, yes. Little tiny red floating sharks. Land sharks. There are other players near us.
The travel missions.
Should probably get off now, right?
Yes.
Hey, we got stuff.
Ooh, off of his head. Wow.
Remember when I said I'm good at this? We can try the fusion here. Hello.
Man, that's a rough way to die. You just watch your body, like, disintegrate.
Oh, yeah. That would be really painful. Do you think... How much of it would you, do you think you'd feel?
I mean, if it starts at the legs down.
But, like, if you're disintegrating, do you feel it?
I would think. I mean, if it happens slowly, maybe not.
Oh, there's a lot.
Or, I mean, if it happens quickly, maybe not. If it happens slowly, you'd probably feel it quite a bit.
There was a lot of them.
I think you'd start to feel the tingle, and then you would just die.
At what point is your body just in, like, too much pain to even register?
I have no idea. I'm not a nursing major.
Maybe you should. I guess if you were a nursing major, you wouldn't be here.
No, I would not be making a gaming video. Right there. There we go.
That was a pretty epic shot. Like, all of them just flying towards me.
Number three. I wonder what year this is set in. Like 2019?
No, this is...
I'm so kidding. It's 2019.
Well, like, if you watch the cutscenes, the first cutscene takes place in present day with us landing on Mars and finding traveler on Mars. And then all he says is it started a golden age for humanity that lasted centuries, and human lifespan tripled. So I think we stopped caring about time.
It's probably the year like 3000 then.
Something like that. That's overkill.
Yeah, I was just thinking that. You fell.
Where'd the captain go? I could have swore there was a captain around here somewhere. Oh yeah, he's back there. Actually, we can do this.
Wow. That's intense.
Yeah. That's the super.
Brought a bazooka to a knife fight. There's a giant eyeball.
No, there's not. We are not supposed to have a rocket launcher yet. Let's just put it that way. I think we leveled up a bit. So we can get a throwing knife.
Is that RB?
Yes. And I'm gonna miss. Are we chasing each other around the box again? It didn't do it.
It just didn't
make
it.
Well, no, I would kill something with it.
Oh, it'll reload by the time you find somebody again, hopefully.
No, it actually takes a while. Immune. Great. Yay, end of it. Alright, I think we can stop there.
End of episode one.
End of episode one.
Play along, episode one.
Play along, episode one, yeah. So,
what's that, four missions?
Yeah, four missions. Tutorial, mission one, mission two, mission three. So, when we come back, we'll talk to the speaker, find out who he is. And, yeah, tune in next week for part two, and then keep in touch for, the extra live stream on November 11th on WCTV YouTube. You can donate at any time. There's the link again. Bye.
Play along.